Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. My tip today is about mixing songs in the control room. I've been in a lot of control rooms where the mixes are, they're just cranking the song. And yeah, it gets everybody excited and, you know, the volume is good and usually in a studio it's, you know, high quality sound. But there are two reasons not to do this. One is ear fatigue. If you do this for more than, you know, a couple minutes at a time, very occasionally, your ears are gonna get fatigued and you're not gonna be able to discern highs from lows, from good sounds to bad sounds after, you know, not too long of listening at high volume. The other thing is when you play your song at a high volume, it tricks your ears into thinking it's hearing more than it actually is. Because everything is just so loud, you can hear, your ear hears everything a little bit better, but you don't really truly hear the balance of all the instruments. So a good rule of thumb is to listen at a point where your ear just wants just slightly bit more. So it's a little uncomfortable at first to get used to it because your ear is sort of saying, I need a little bit more volume so that I can hear it. But as you listen and as you get used to monitoring your mixes at this volume, you'll actually be able to discern one instrument from another, one frequency from another, and not fatigue your ears rapidly. So I hope that helps next time you're in the control room mixing a song. Rock on.